Alright, we're gonna pick up where we last left off, and we are in the Cathedral of the Deep at the Cleansing Chapel.
I've managed to track down this cathedral. It's right over there, across that treasure. I'm in quite a pickle.
Giant. He adores visitors.
Oh, Patches, you idiot. We already killed him. Never played Dark Souls. Patches is quite the asshole. He tricks you and makes you fall down in areas. And but thankfully, we already killed the giant, both of them. So the boss is through there, Deacons of the Deep, and we'll take them on here shortly. I'm gonna go back up here and confront old Patches. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that, I'm sorry. What? The hell was that? Alright, guess we gotta go back. I'm not gonna mess with the big giant. Alright, so if you remember earlier, we opened this door, just so you know, this is where, if you remember, we kicked that ladder down and got the shield from Dark Souls 2, Pursuer. He's That was over in that building. And we took a right here and went around and got in on that side. But this is the door that was shut from the inside earlier. Alright, so we need to raise the... Where is it? Oh, yeah. I forgot. So, when he dropped... So, we really didn't need to even need to come up here. When he goes over to the other side and drops this, so we're going to have to come at it from a different way. To wear off. Alright, so we're needing to get up there. We're actually... I think it'd probably be best just to warp back. Remember if there need to get up in that room, but alright. Oh, and we missed one earlier. Starting this way, remember I told you this is a way to progress over here. Alright. Oops. This is the guy who was just shooting at us. We were down there. Alright. And where is the... Oh yeah, it's out here. Alright, so we're just gonna run off. There's gonna be a guy over here. Dead. There we go. It works. Be a guy down there. There we go, that's the one I meant to run to. I think there's a guy that hopped up after us. Yeah, he's up there. This next area is a little tricky. I usually die once. This is the next one. Uh-oh. I'm just trying to get him off. Where are we shooting at, buddy? Alright. Now he's not a big deal, but he can get pretty tricky out trying to cross these and fighting him. There's gonna be a couple big guys up here. There's one over there. And two more over there. There's the other one. You see how easy it is to fall off up here. Sometimes I'll shoot these guys and have them kind of chase me around and they'll knock themselves off. But if he hits you, he'll knock you off for sure. Here he goes. Oh, that's great every time. It's always worth it. Alright, and then there's one over there with the crossbow who's a real pain in the butt. We need to get the one with the sword out of the way because we're gonna drop down off the ledge he's on. I think it's that one. You already fall? I guess so. This is a lot easier. Usually they don't fall that easy, but I'll take it. There's one more over there. That's the one with the crossbow. What we're trying to do is get to this corner. We're going to roll down. That. And then again, heal immediately. And there's our buddy who tricked us.
Huh? Yes, hello. Oh, I don't believe we've met. I'm Patches, Unbreakable Patches. You seem to be unkindled. Do you have business with me? Oh, yes, of course. It's coming back to me now. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was my hand, as you know. But the deed, well, that was the armor's doing. Regrettable, truly. But behold, I'm stripped clean of that unruly attire. And look at you. Not a scratch. All's well that ends well. Right? Yes, we'll be fine. I can tell. It's that... Oh, Now, it wasn't me, but you still did just a little trinket. Go ahead. It's yours now. You should know, I'm a kind of travelling merchant. If you're as unkindled as you look, you'll find plenty of them.
Alright, so he'll become a merchant now. First thing we want to do is buy the Katarina armor, so we can give it back to our buddy. If you don't have enough, make sure to save up, come back and get those. You can sell anything you want to sell to him as well. These are poop from the giant. We don't really need those. I don't ever use those, but we'll hold them. Not gonna use that.
Thanks, good.
Alright. So now that we got that taken care of, let me take a look here. We're about 30 minutes into this episode. So, we should be able to wrap this one up. There's gonna be some guys up here. Watch out for the spells from the two sorcerers. Sorcerer slugs, I guess. Uh-oh. Don't tell me we're trapped. No. Come on. We're dead. Oh, we almost had it. Oh god, we almost got away. Damn it. Oh god, and I didn't even... I forgot to... This is why I hate this area. As you can see, we're starting to get the shriveled nutsack look. Pretty gross, huh? But we died a few times, so let's go back and... Oh my gosh. I had that all finished too. All we had to do was... I should have just gone in the room, but... Anyways, I'm kind of talking to myself.
Welcome, how speak. Very well, then take.
Let these souls be free. 3,000 souls?
Farewell, Ashen One.
I thought we had a lot more than that.
Ah, what have.
There's not anything Ashen we need to sell either.
Ah, tis good to what need.
I thought we might have picked up Anestis, but I guess not. Alright, I guess we don't really have anything we need to mess with now. I don't know why I was thinking we did. So...
Oh, hello, land in one piece.
You can, come over here to this guy and need to buy any more of these or... anything else you're interested in. If he asks you to, go pillaging again, don't tell him yes yet. You can see how awful our character's starting to look. It's pretty gross. It'll get worse every time.
I would do anything for... Then shall we... Bearer. Then shall we...
Bearer. We'll get another one because we died again.
You have attained ample strength. All will soon be clear, my good lord.
Alright, so, you want to buy anything from him? Suggest you do it now, because when we come back, he's going to be dead. We've hit the maximum level we can gain from him. thinking we had one of those too, but maybe not. Okay. Excuse me. Alright, since we got the Katarina armor for our buddy. Remember I told you you could be in the well. He's the one we fought the fire demon with at the very beginning in the undead settlement.
Someone's swiped my armor. Did you happen to see? With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here until we meet again.
Alright. Yes, you want to make sure to give him his armor.
No need to win until we...
I think we gave... He has a shield, but I don't know if we had to or did give it to him. I'll check with patches when we get back to him. But that's the main point, is to get him that armor. That way, when we get to the next area, he'll make it. Otherwise, he'll never progress past that point. And Grey Rat, our, you know, the thief merchant. If you don't get the armor to, Siegfried, then, when we send our buddy, the thief merchant to go, Grey Rat to go, pillage in the next area, he'll actually die. So we need Siegfried to be out of here and onto the next area so that when Grey Rat gets there and gets in trouble, he doesn't die. So I know that sounds complicated and like a lot's going on, but I'll explain it as we go. And you're going to want Grey Rat to keep living because he's going to get more better items the further we go along. To the point where when we're at one of the later levels in the game, he's gonna have, you know, pretty much everything. Like all the good items, you know, like, that he can get. I'm just trying to say he's gonna get a lot of items, okay? Oh yeah, I'm getting ahead of myself here. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and take out the boss while we're here. Just wanted to get to Rosaria first, but it's not going to happen. Fight this guy over here so we can do him one-on-one. Alright, screw him. You can just leave him. It's not worth it. There should be a summon sign over here. Or maybe... Yeah, serious. Should be one for Henri too, but I might have missed one of her quests. It's okay. Alright. So we're just gonna kill the one that... See the one that's got the red... flame? We're gonna keep killing that one. And it's gonna bring down all their health. Actually, while we're here... Try... pistol wrecked. Where is it? So you want to hurry up and kill them as fast as you can, and they're going to do the big AoE spell that'll pretty much almost kill you if your health's not full. Just keep wailing. Keep looking for the red. Thing is a monster. They didn't even stand a chance. They didn't even heal. Alright. I was thinking there was an item on here somewhere. What I was looking for. Awfully big arena. And they're all on top there. So anyways, we're gonna leave here. We're gonna go back to Cleansing Chapel. And we're going to finish up this area. Look how awful we look now. Oh, man. Maybe we can put something on so we don't have to look at the grossness. I always like this outfit. We really need a helmet too, though. There we go. Alright, at least you can't see our ugly ball sack skin. Uh-oh. Not what we wanted. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and hit this in case we die again. So we could have just crossed over there. Okay. So here's Rosario's chamber. You can join her covenant. We're not going to at this moment because it'll cut us out of one of the other quest lines I want to do. But I just wanted to get this bonfire open. You can change your appearance and redo your attributes with her. She'll let you, like, move all your attributes around however you want from back. You know, if you've got 50 points since the start of the game, you can reorganize those however you want, so.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then touch the take Nar. Let these souls withdraw from their vessels. Farewell, Ashen One.
So we can actually one-hand this now, too. Alright, well that's going to do it for today. I appreciate you watching. We'll catch up with you in the next one. And we're going to head on past the undead watchers, the Farron guys, and go into the labyrinth that's just past there. So. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.